CBDC. Hello! Welcome! It's a Friday, and I'm feeling pretty brilliant. Why? Tell them. Tell them why. Go on. Tell them why.
Is it because it's still our term?
Our term? No one told me, like.
And Dee Dee Doody's little dog, it is heart term. We've got lots of fantastic shows for you guys today. We've got Arthur. We've got Dennis and Nasha.
Yeah.
We have got brand new Tracy Beaker Returns and brand new Spirit Warriors.
Brand new!
What? Hello?
Who is it?
No, shh. Yeah. It's Stevie, Sam and Mark.
Oh.
Right, lads. Hey? No, yeah, you are on today. Yeah, 6:50, Sam and Mark's Guide to Dodging Disasters. What do you mean that's not enough? That's more than enough. No, my schedule's cram-packed full, mate. Sorry. Bye. No! That's Sam and Mark there.
What do they want?
They say they want more shows on CBBC. They've already got Guide to Dodging Disasters today. What now? I know you're right good. What does that mean? Look, no! They really are adamant they're getting another show.
Yeah.
Nothing bad will happen, though, eh? Nothing untoward.
No.
But probably will. It's only 3:25 and we've got some time to fill. Anyway, coming up right now, here's Arthur.
Yeah.
Welcome back to the CBC with me and the dog.
And me!
It's a Friday.
It is.
We're excited today. We're dead excited because we've got lots of great shows. Heart term in that. We've got brand new Tracy Beaker Returns at 5:15. And then at 5:45, we have got brand new Spirit Warriors.
Yeah!
Sorry, just... Hello? TV Sam and Mark again.
Oh, not
look,
again.
We're not showing you any more copycats. No, we're not. No, we're not putting in any more shows. No, it's enough.
They're key, aren't
they? I know it's Sam and Mark wanting more shows to be shown on the CBBC channel, so it's not Sam and Mark heavy enough this ride.
What?
An email?
What?
I wonder who it could be from.
Don't know.
Are you sure you can't put on another quick episode of Copycats? Lots of love, Sam and Mark.
They're keen as mustard, eh?
They are so keen.
As mustard.
What now? Hello?
Package received, BBC.
Yeah, just come in, mate. Just come in here. Yeah. Just chuck it down there. Yeah. What is that?
All right! How you doing?
We're all right, yeah?
Yeah?
What are you guys doing here?
Hey, why not? Hey. Just thought you might be missing our ugly mugs on your TV screens.
Yeah, you know what I mean? And it is heart term, after all, so we took some time out of our busy schedule.
Quite busy.
And we thought we'd spread some Sam and Mike love in the CBBC office.
Deal with it. Where's heart term? Get involved, yeah?
Heart term.
Yeah, coming up next is Dennis and Nasha.
Whoa! Hey! What just happened?
I just did the link.
Shing! Cut right now. It's
Dennis and Nasha.
He's better than you.
Cue the music.
Please! Will you just stop this?
Please!
I didn't think I'd ever say this, but we have got work to do.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. That's classic one, that is.
Yeah, ask your dads.
Look, I've asked my dad and he said they're awful. Look, the point is... You guys, we need to work together. You need to stop, collaborate and listen. No, stop it! So stop it!
Sorry.
We've got a busy day today.
Hey, it's hot. Hey. Ian, just calm yourself down. We'll be done soon.
Hey, just have a little patience.
Still hanging from a... Right, stop it! No!
Ian, let's go.
Yeah, we're off. You've ruined it. You've ruined it. You've ruined this. You've ruined it. How can you just walk away from me when all I can do is watch you leave? Cause we've shared the laughter and the pain and even shed the tears. You're the only one who really knew me at all. Here's news round.
Get it, Mark.
Awesome.
No, you're breaking it.
Hello! Hello!
Alright.
Welcome back to the CBBC office where we are joined by Ian and Hacker and Sam and Mark. And we are joined by Sam and Mark because. Why are you here?
Hey, why not?
Yeah, hey, well, you at home are obviously missing us, so, you know.
Yeah.
Big time.
Hey. Hey, true that.
Yeah,
true that, man. Yeah.
And while you're here, you can help us, because today Hacker the Dog is carrying out a tiny little tiny experiment.
I'm a tired test.
You see, we're being scientists.
What? I thought we were being butchers.
No, no, we're being scientists.
Oh.
You just don't know how hard it is to get science jackets at short notice.
Yeah. Too right.
The science jacket shop were livid.
Yeah.
Last minute orders. Anyway, Hack of a Dog, have you been carrying out some experiments today?
Yeah.
We're trying to find the effects of watching CBBC upon your face.
Bedtime twisted discovery.
Dr. Sam, can you show us some of the results?
Yeah,
please?
Let's do it.
Check that out. Dr. Ian there, loving Tracy Beaker.
We all do.
Yeah, shame you've got it on mute.
Yeah, I know.
It'd be better if you could hear it. But,
do you know what? Yeah. I think it's better in silence sometimes. You can appreciate it more. Any more results, Hack of a Dog?
I do.
Dr. Sam, please.
Yeah, let's have a look.
Oh, check it out.
Me and Mark, watching Sam and Mark's Copycats, which...
One of our many shows.
Yeah, one of our other shows that we present, whatever. yeah, you can see that on Mondays and Wednesdays at 4 o'clock on CBC Channel 9.
You could watch that and see the...
Or you could watch brand new Ed and Out Show's Excellent Inventions, 10 o'clock tomorrow, BBC Two.
Whatever show you want to watch the show, take a picture of your face and send it to CBBC at bbc.co.uk. We'll be looking at some of your pictures right after. Wait for it, eh?
Are you in that?
No, I'm not in that. I'm not got a show, but I'm not bothered. I'm not concerned, though. Not even right. Whatever. CBBC.
We are butchers.
Scientists.
Scientists.
I'm trying my best here, right? I told you before, this is quality scientist material.
It's good.
Yes, today we are scientists and we are carrying out an experiment. I like that sound effect.
It's
not a sound effect, it's an actual experiment, what is taking place. Today's experiment is, what is the effects, right, of CBBC on your face? Today, Dr. Hacker and Dr. Ian are joined by two trainee doctors.
Yes, trainees.
Dr. Mark and Dr. Sam.
Okay.
So you guys need to strap in and learn.
Okay, we can do that.
So you guys at home have been getting involved, so let's see the first picture. There it is, Dr. Lydia there.
It's good.
She's looking at Pete Furman from Wait For It there. She's alright.
She looks a bit surprised.
She's a bit close to telly.
Yeah.
I know, you're
back for your eyes, that Lydia.
Dartle, didn't she?
It's a strong start from which we can build.
I like that.
I reckon in between static and standby.
Yeah. Dr. Mark, you're good at this.
Yeah, scientific.
Have you done this before?
Okay, time for the next experimentor.
Okay, again.
It's Dr. Stewart and Dr. Patrick.
I like that one a lot.
Very happy.
They're delighted. This is good. This is what we're sort of thing we're looking for.
That's the face. That's the good
So that's going to go sort
of... Young Sam and Mark, then, too.
Just above... the next Sam and Mark, maybe, eh?
What?
Well, as if.
Sorry.
What?
Just above, stand by there. And finally, final person. Dr. Georgia there.
What's she doing?
She's watching it at right angles.
Yeah.
Which is a mathematical thing.
Georgia.
You see, that had done my head in, Georgia. A lot of clutter in front of that telly. I'd have to get up and move it out of the way.
Get all distracted.
I couldn't understand a word you're saying.
He's Norman. It's quite good though. High def, maybe?
Yeah, I liked it. I liked it.
Well, Sam's having a shocker, so Mark, do you want to tell everybody what they can now do?
Well, what you do is you send in your faces watching the programmes, a face like this perhaps.
CBBC@bbc.co.uk. You've only got 8 minutes, right? 8 minutes, everyone.
Eight minutes.
Because right now, it's Shaun the Sheep.
He's a sheep.
Yeah.
What a man.